Hello guys, and welcome back to another video on this channel. Today will be a very bad video, as you can tell. Basically, what will happen is every time a mob dies, it can be just like a skeleton from like the other side of the map, just like shooting a chicken, that will turn into a chicken. Or if like it suddenly just turns daytime, they will just burn the fire and I'll become every one of them at one point. But basically, I'll be trying to beat Minecraft or at least get to bedrock because I can't like do anything else. For example, I'm gonna try right now. Yeah. Time is now day. All these mobs are just burning to death. But it's not just like shapeshift. You gotta actually turn into what they. For example, when you were a spider, I built this slaughterhouse just to kill mobs. Spider. Oh, I forgot you were good at life, spider. Fall into your ditch I made for you, or I'll kill you. Okay, there. Now I'm a spider. So spiders can climb up walls, if you didn't know. See how good spiders are at life. Yeah, they just climb up walls with ease. It's basically the same. You can still do the same similar things. For example, kill other mobs. Make them glitch out of the place. And you also get the same amount of health. That's the last thing about the mobs. Oh my god, why do they have to spawn inside of a cave? That's the most unlucky spawn ever. Who cares? I got a bonus chest. Just kidding, I turned the bonus chest on. Oh look, now I'm a sheep. I forgot sheep only have 8 health.
Okay, surprisingly I have a house already. Yes, right now I'm a creeper. Creepers can actually explode, which is a good part of them, but press X, it'll explode. Oh no, I turned into a pig right when I exploded. What? It definitely saved me, otherwise I would have gotten all my health down. Okay, now I'm back to a spider. It would be really good because I can actually jump out of this ditch I created. My god, now I'm an enderman again. I have to worry about mining 3 blocks in order to get past things. Well, at least when you're not an enderman, you can go through really good spaces. And you can just like climb up your mine without... Okay, I take that back. The thing is, so many mobs are just randomly dying that I can't even just... Well, I am beating the game as in going to bedrock. So I shouldn't have to worry about like doing bad stuff. Gotta speedrun this. It's not good when you don't speedrun things. Looks like I'm almost at bedrock. Because before bedrock, there's always this line of very glitched out lighting. Yep, now I'm at bedrock. That was very easy. I should have made it harder for myself. Okay, yeah, it wasn't that easy as I thought. Why am I doing this to myself?